House of Frankenstein was envisioned as a monster rally with Bela Lugosi recreating his character. At the last minute, for reasons of time and money, the studio substituted Shakespearean actor John Carradine.
When they first asked me to play Dracula, I said, I'll play him if you let me make him up the way Bram Stoker describes him. And we compromised. I wore a neatly trimmed mustache and gray hair, but you have it still here when I did on the stage. He's quite an old man with a big, bushy, drooping mustache. And that's the way Stoker described
him. When I first started playing Dracula, Bela had been doing it, and then Bela was getting too old for it. And they handed it to me, and I did it three times for Universal.
I think they're after Dracula.
Carradine reprised the role the next year.
The Dracula crest.
Yes, Doctor. I am Count Dracula. You see, before you, a man who lived for centuries, kept alive by the blood of innocent people.
It's no good unless you've got first-class actors. And we always had first-class people, the ones I did. And I always had good people, people like Ben, who was the king of horror.
In later years, Carradine lapsed into self-parody.
What is wrong, my dear?
I thought you were a vampire.
I, a vampire?
Oh, they got vampires on the brain. That's all they talk about.
They don't take the pains of the pictures today that they did, particularly in the horror genre. And they haven't got the material to work with.
Your bullets can't hurt me. Not her either now.
Oh, no?
They haven't the writing, I think. And they haven't the top-notch actors we had then.
You see?
There's no good unless you've got first-class actors.
Killed her! Give me that.
And I did it twice in Mexico City, and I worked with some very charming and knowledgeable people and good artists. So it was fun to do. And once in Manila, but it was just another job.
Prepare yourself for horror unspeakable. Vampire hookers. A red-blooded American.
What the hell is this?
That, my friend, is not the question. To be or not to be, that is the question. I died in 1847.
Died in
1847.
That would make you a vampire.
We are all vampires.
Ah! You die now.
Vampire hookers, close encounters of a different kind.
Where is that butler?
Right now, I'm going to take a sample of your blood. Moon is full tonight.
Oh. I'm the granddaughter of Count Dracula. I'm a vampire.
It's like Shakespeare badly done, you know? There's no bloody good at all unless you've got first-class artists doing it.
I don't even have my own fangs anymore.
Well, that's the least of my work. And I did a few of them, and they were just a job, you know? I enjoyed working. They were jobs, and I'm an actor, and that's my living. And I enjoy everything I do.